remember when I was level 27 and felt so powerful? What? We're too good.
Welcome to the last run of today's show, folks. It's been a great,
really?
11-hour run.
Gravity. What gravity?
That invisible one I can get you, but...
What gravity? I fell off the sliver that was fucking the only place I could possibly fall at.
Hey, the greatest force in the known universe is gravity. Everything light time.
So why is it that we can shoot guns while we're on different planets?
Oh, those physics aren't real because, yeah, that's how it is. There's no gravity on a lot of those planets too, and it's heavier. You gotta assume that they got, what the hell?
Like, I can't imagine how heavy the Cabal feel, man.
Yeah, they don't talk about that in games, that going to different planets will crush your bones. Artificial gravity? I don't know.
Well, I mean, I understand that our armor is probably defending against that, but... I mean, the gun thing, though, that's kind of odd. Like, well, it does kind of seem like we shoot energy of sorts. Like, rocket-propelled bullets. Magic-propelled bullets, like what I'm using.
Oh, Destiny gamer boy. Level 40? What are you doing here milking this shit? Tanks is one of the level 20 ones you can do for 3 coins and strike here for you.
Must be after the same thing you are.
Yeah. You better fucking do something other than just sit up and do nothing.
I don't know, he's probably leaving it to the 300 over here. Well, bitch, I ain't that good, so let's just do something. It might be 300, but I only got the skill of a 290.
Heads open. I'll cover your 6. Just go, go, go.
What the fuck? What?
He shocked you. He shocked away from you.
Oh. I didn't know that you could do that when he closed up.
He's stuck. Get him. There he goes.
Hitting him with my shotgun.
Shit. Try to get invisible.
In reality, that's like the cheapest tactic. Just stand on top of something and pound it.
Tactics are only cheap for the loser. Victory is all that matters.
Is blowing the robot's brains out with a shot. Oh, come on. You should be dead.
It's all you get that one extra glitchy one, that's it.
Whoa!
I haven't thought about jumping up on these over here. River of Souls consumed.
No, it's still not dead.
No, my grenade got it.
Oh, shoot.
River of Souls always does what's told.
Great, and big.
Make sure you got 3 coins up.
I did. I started at the beginning. Oopsie. Destiny Gamer Boy. He probably made that gamer tag before he even knew what Destiny was. Either that or he was like, ooh, there's this game coming out called Destiny. It's supposed to be a shooter game. Let me name my character. Like, why would you make a new account just to call it Destiny Gamer Boy?
I like your weak little raid guns there, dude. You ever thought about getting the super sleeper?
Wait, are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to that guy over there. He was getting raid gear. I thought he did.
Looks like you will know me. Be waiting to make something better, which I am. I'm waiting for my omnical gun, then I'm gonna use it. But until then, I actually like the pulse rifle.
You can kill you with your own gun, Panix. What do you think of that?
I don't like that. It's not that, like, ooh, it's raid gear, I gotta use it. Like, I actually like
the gun. I mean, the cloak. And not even exotic?
We weren't rewarded nothing. Bitch, shut the fuck up.
I got blue engram out of that guy you just killed.
That bird tasted like pine trees. What the fuck?
American, what's up? Oh, actually, I'm just done with my day. That was the end of it right there. But if you want to play with us at any time, of course, just throw the follow out, join my friends
I'll
list.
I'll be on for a few more hours.
Yeah, get into our guild if you want to play with me on Saturdays. Not a problem. Fire teams fill up fast, though. So, sometimes we're filled up right away or even the day ahead. But, yeah. Yeah, I mean, everyone I play with is a viewer. That's all. Sweet, sweet. Fear, I'm out of here. I'm going to clean my inventory up tomorrow. It's 12 hours of headphones.
Peace.
Peace.
See you tomorrow, mate.
Echo, 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 echo. Echo, 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 echo. All right, folks. I am Stardust Samurai, your Seder host with the most. Brought to you by Geekly Gaming Network, powered by Sriracha and GameStop, and playing on the PS3 PC. You can find the Dragons of the Black Guild on BungieNet, and I will type all those links in for you. Ignore the spam that's about to come in the chat. Dun, dun, dun. Head on over there to the BungieNet, and you can check out, you can join the BungieNet there. Click on that. That will get you into the Dragons of the Black. That is our gaming clan and guild. You can find us on Rockstar Social Club as well. To play with us on Saturday, you have to be a member. If you didn't throw the follow out, make sure to throw that follow out. And then after you throw the follow, bam. Simply throw in the chili pepper. Bam. All right, guys. I'll see you guys all on the flip side. Don't forget to head over to these shows and show some love. Raid, 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 raid. And follow me on YouTube to watch all of our reruns here on Twitch TV and special made videos that only show up on YouTube. Find us on YouTube Gaming as well. All right, ciao, everyone. Stardust, signing off.